Hi, and welcome to the Exoxide Tech Chronicles. Today we'll be installing a few lighting mods on our PC case. As you can see, we have two 80mm fans, a 15-inch cold cathode kit, and a sound-activated module that will produce a strobe light effect when listening to music. Start off by unplugging your system. Next, remove the side of the case by removing the back screws, pushing forward, and popping off the side. Now that the side of the case is removed, you're ready to begin. Let's start with the 80mm LED fans. First, you're going to want to decide on a location. Depending on the case, there should be a few areas to install the fan, including the front, back, and window. For our case, we're going to install the fan on the back and on the window. The actual install is simple. Simply use your hand to hold the fan against the side, line up the holes, and insert the screws. Keep the fan steady and begin screwing them in. Then, plug the fan's 4-pin connector into the power supply, and you're set. Now, when testing the cooling fans, you'll also want to confirm the direction the air will be blowing before you install. We recommend using a pen or magic marker to note which side the air is coming from. Now, onto the cathodes. Once again, you're going to want to determine the placement before the install. We're going to keep them hidden remotely on the top and bottom of the case. This ensures that the light is spread evenly throughout the case for maximum effect. Start off by taking the pre-packaged mounting strips and connecting them to both sides, along with the cathodes themselves. Now carefully place both sides against the strips and hold for about 10 seconds. In order to use the cathodes, you'll also need to install the included module and on-off switch. To install the switch, simply use one of the open PCI slots on the back of your case. Carefully line it up, mount it to the case, and attach it to the power supply. Normally, you would attach the switch to the included blue module, which connects directly to the cathodes. However, for this project, we'll be bypassing the unit and replacing it with our sound-activated cold cathode module, which we'll be moving on to now. The sound-activated module connects directly to your cathodes and is mounted the same way. Simply use the adhesive strips to mount the module to an accessible space, like this back section we'll be installing it in, then press and hold. The module also connects to its own on-off switch, which needs to be mounted to a separate PCI slot on the back. This switch has three settings instead of two: off, on, and sound activated. Now connect both switches into the sound module and make sure the standard on-off switch is connected to the power supply. Alright, the mod is complete. Now the fun part. Since some of you will be installing the cathodes with the sound module and some of you won't, we're going to show you both ways the final product's gonna look. Alright, check them out. Thank you.